I was in the way.
No, I got out the door. What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm asking you move side to side. Alright, let me
Nigga,
change.
I moved to open the door.
Captain.
Well, not open the door, get out the door. Ooh, I forgot R2. Wait, what the fuck am I doing now? Okay, I killed them. Ooh, gotta come all the way out. Okay, who's next? Unknown, unknown. Right or left? Right or left? Okay, the one with less. The one with less. Locked.
What the fuck
do you
happened?
Mean locked? Oh, I forgot to keep driving. And I'm still in the car.
Ooh, Raven, I'm gonna come and get you. You wanna know something funny? Huh, David?
What?
I shot you down.
You look like a good guy, bro.
I just shot that shit down.
I'm gonna be trying to figure out what our next move is, and you ain't gonna ask me.
If you don't like the next
bro,
person,
what the
you gotta
hell
go
do I
to
do?
Different areas. It is so far down, oh my god. In reality, I would have busted my ass running down this shit.
Okay, you can go down. Ooh, I got new guns. Got the MP5. Got the AK-47.
This is
the his and hers. The his and hers.
Oh yeah,
why
she has a
his?
Pink AK and he has, I don't remember what he has.
What?
There's two different kinds of AKs. Hers is pink. His, I don't remember.
I want it. Oh, rip, you know I want a pink gun. Damn, that mag. Jesus. Ooh, it looks like a Tommy gun.
As I wear my division outfit. I like the way it looks in this game than it does in the regular division. My face is phasing through the gun.
Okay. Weapon. Steady aim. How many of these ships do I have? Yes, steady aim. Jesus Christ, I need that. Grenade launcher? I need that. Okay, I don't think that's
it. You got a pink one.
That shit fire, nigga.
That's a fizz. What the fuck is that? That was a leaf.
Pussy. My voice cracked the audio.
Hang on, I think we stranded. I'm about to fast travel somewhere.
I don't know how to go on to the next group set of people. Wait, six minutes and 28 seconds? Wait, what the fuck is this?
You trying to go to another area?
Yeah, but I don't know where to go.
I'm about to go to the nigga next to us, to the right.
But nigga, I have to continue, right?
Yeah, you have to keep opening areas and she'll give you, this chick will give you intel on them and that's when you start the mission.
Why the hell do I open the areas?
You travel to them, which I'm about to do right now.
Oh, fast travel. Wait, don't do that. I'm gonna fast travel here.
Too late.
Oh my dick.
Ticket to slide sweepstakes.
My ding-a-ling. My ding-a-ling. I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
I got a copyright strike, man. Girl.
Ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling. My ding-a-ling. Ding. What? What? My ding-a-ling. My ding-a-ling.
Look, I already spawned next area. Where the fuck did you spawn at? Oh, never mind. Spawning to you. Oh my god.
What?
The video.
What, the Billy Bounce video?
Yes.
I know. This shit fire, nigga.
No, in the original video, it was a guy humping the bed.
I know.
That shit was fucking hilarious.
I've got the bike.
Is she giving you intel on the next niggas?
Yeah.
Okay, fuck this broadcasting shit. This is blowing mine. Oh, are you, babe? My darling.
I should be dying in this leather jacket. The fuck? Oh. Now, I know you're gonna have to look for intel, my man. Is she done talking shit? Stop playing that shit!
It's a whole different video.
With the same fucking noise.
Well, I want to go to Comic-Con.
They have a new Justice League movie coming out.
What?
They have a Justice League movie coming out.
I know.
I don't like The Flash, though.
You don't like The Flash?
In that movie, that new Justice League movie, he's weird.
I'm about to say, what?
I like Flash, but it's just a character.
Himself.
Yeah.
Where the fuck did you get a bike from?
There's one right there. I spawned one.
Okay.
We are nowhere near a road.
Okay. Let's make one.
Of course, the first thing I do is hit a tree.
God, Nigel.
Yeah, my best friend. Oh, hell no. My nigga. Driving skills on point, though. I lied. Over here, bouncing off a rock and shit.
Target number two, there. Eyes on third.
Oh, I'm in a good sniping position. Hold up.
You're in a good what?
Sniping. Am I stuck? In a good sniping. My nigga, what the fuck? Thank you. Wow, wrong weapon.
There's light panels over here. Deploying drone.
My ding a ling. Ding a ling. Ding a ling. My ding a ling. Ding a ling.
Alright, we valid.
I found a small group of tangos.
Wait, her AK-47 doesn't have a suppressor?
Yeah, you can't equip them because they're already modified.
Huh?
They're already modified, so you can't equip nothing to them.
Oh, hey, Ivan.
Kill confirmed.
Why the fuck did I do that?
You're about to get spotted. Did you shoot him with the weapon? Wow.
What? What are we suspected now? There's another nigga in there sniping at him. Did you just call in these rebels?
No.
Where the fuck did they come from? They just made shit hot.
I think I accidentally shot the gate. I don't even know. I didn't even shoot the gate. It just came out of nowhere. I mean, I guess they were driving by. Because usually when you're like having a shit on, they drive by, they stop to help you.
What if I need help? What if I was being stealthy? Alright, get the fuck out of here. My bad. Sure, I was down here. Turn around.
I can't turn around until you do.
Now, what was that for?
I have no idea.
We gotta destroy 42 gambling machines.
I didn't even notice him there. Alright, hold on, you're not gonna just shoot me like that.
We have to go out more anyways. Striker?
I didn't kill him.
Okay, you're the sniper. Let me check you out first.
Tango down.
Ooh, baby. Dude, I have crack shot me.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Are you spotting them for me? Watch this, watch this, watch this.
Nice aim.
I thought I could get a wombo combo. Shut up. These civilians is making shit hot. Okay. I'm not going in silent. I'm flanking around.
There's a nigga right in front of me.
Pussy. Wait, what? Oh, we didn't tag him, that's why I didn't see him. Just wait a couple seconds, I'll be there.
Oh, hell no.
Ooh, how clean is this sniper? Yeah.
Oh well.
Thank you.
Hey, how you doing? I love those missions where you have to do nothing but shoot shit.
Where in the blue fuck is this nigga?
I've been thinking about getting Rainbow Six Siege.
That shit is fun, but it'll get you frustrated.
I know. I was playing it on PC the other day.
Yeah, no, I saw. I just snapped.
Get the fuck out!
Okay.
Nah, I'm playing shit. Don't do that.
That was mad random. And he left.
This is why I call him a queer.
He'll be back.
I know.
Told you.
I know.
Oh, the pool table's upstairs. I mean, down here.
I know.
Frag out.
You threw a fucking nade in here?
No.
Race you to the next one.
Frag out. Come mierda, culero.
No.
Zapper daddy's pleasing. There's a nigga here. This sure as hell should get Curzon's attention. Well, I didn't even know who he was for a minute. I'm like, what's going behind me? Bro, what the fuck? Yo, this thing is gonna take a damaged car.
Frag out.
Better get out that shit. Thank you.
This looks like a charger. We're keeping it.
I'm gonna chill back here. Can I shoot from this? I know there's certain cars you can shoot from the back of these things. Bro, you're not that ass.
Get in!
What do you think I'm doing?
We are keeping this, we're not damaging. Get back inside.
For what?
I'm in.
Shoot nobody? Nothing happened. Oh, that shit really bad. Keep it going. That nigga is ruthless. I'm driving, you drove the last one. Why is my marker still there? What mission are you doing? Oh wait, no, never mind.
No. That intel is right there.
Yeah, I know it
doesn't matter.
You got a drift. Never mind.
This Mexican organization, this Latin organization believes that as I do,
are caretakers of our earth. Alright, let me spot everybody before you kill anybody, because sometimes every nigga's and they have a jammer.
They're jamming the drone.
They have a what?
They have a jammer.
Doesn't really matter. I'm in already, so. I'll just be careful.
There's only two people where I'm at. At least I hope.
I'm interrogating somebody.
You got no idea what I'm capable of.
5, 4, 3.
Where the fuck?
I told you I'll be careful.
We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
Nice aim.
Alright, we out.
Is ammo up there?
Yeah.
New server. Fuel pump. FaceTime video.
What is your name for? Yo.
What are you doing?
the house. Where are you?
Bro, there's mad enemies here.
I'm going to take a shit. Yeah, shit. I heard it. There's a jammer, Ivan.
I know, I see it. I'm trying to go to it.
I got it.
Did you blow it up?
No. Not yet.
I'm about to go all the way around and around it. Away
man,
right there.
Fuck that shit, bro. I got this. Fuck, nigga, go old fashioned. One.
I can just shoot that shit.
Two. You killed him?
Yeah, he almost spotted me.
There's another one right there. Get the fuck away from me. I'm on his ass. Come on, son. What was the point of making me run over there?
I didn't know he was running. I was literally trying to shoot his leg.
Ooh, there's a nigga walking up the steps. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Thank you.
I'm still taking out that jammer.
You just stay back and cover my ass, Ivan. I got.
Wait, before you go on, let me get to the jammer, kill whoever's up there, and then snipe.
Yeah, you just cover my ass. That's all I really need. We don't even have to catch all these bodies, to be honest. Woo, two niggas. Okay, I got this. Don't want to make too much noise.
Oh, hell no. That nigga all the way back there, I cannot get.
Okay, I got this.
Your target. That tank is down.
You see the big ass? Where's that other nigga? Oh, he's unimportant. He's not good.
Huh? Yeah. He's right there, nigga, just go and kill him. Oh, there's another one? I didn't even see the orange light around you.
I kept on missing.
Yeah.
Yo, they were all downstairs. You couldn't have let me know.
There was, I only seen one. I was looking for him, too.
They were all downstairs.
Oh.
Yeah. A lot of niggas. There's five. Help! 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 Help!
I'm dead just like quick scoping these niggas.
How you doing?
It's in the fridge.
What?
the macaroni and rice. I didn't eat all of it. I ate most of it.
Damn, Mo!
Yeah. I'm sorry, that shit was dumb good.
There's no meat in this house. That was the whole point.
Geo's Wi-Fi.
Yeah, I'm gonna see. I already asked everyone. It's portioned down, so everything's gonna pay for June. I'm gonna pay July when I get my check on the 11th, and then Jalissa's gonna pay August. So that we're not backed up, and then after that, I'll change it and have normal. We'll be paying for one cable box, which will be this one, because I'm gonna tell them we only have one cable box. All the other ones are not being used. It's only one cable box. Dumb it down.
That's your sister? Is that Jalissa?
No.
And that's it. Because the only reason why is because.
That's Vanessa?
No one says she's willing to pay for it because.
Hello, said hi.
Our Wi Fi. She uses our Wi Fi for the apps.
I stopped dick that nigga.
My friend David said hi.
Hi, David.
How's you doing? How's your day?
I'm the cool sister.
I got a hard hit here on the stuff.
Literally.
Yeah, literally, actually. Yeah, there's a nigga to your left. Look to your left.
But I came to bring you down your knees.
I'll play with you later.
That tank goes down.
No, because you know I have to spin off on you. Yeah,
because
I had you all day with me up my ass.
Oh, how you miss? I didn't mean to mark that.
Because he's constantly running.
Wait, can you turn off that the thing? It's so long.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Turn off the radar. I mean, the jammer, nigga.
You don't know what else Monica has on her
pictures? Relax.
Have you seen the yellow tote bag? It's small.
Yellow.
With like purple and red on it
and
shit like that.
I didn't see that, no. But is it like a yellow envelope type shit?
No.
Not an envelope, but like a.
It's yellow. It's small. It looks like.
Fabric. It's a tote, Ivan. You don't know what a tote is?
No.
It's more like this, but it's yellow.
Oh, no, I have not seen that. Boy.
That's what your mom
had. Yo, I've got a question.
What's your question?
If that cable box you put in regular TV, can you still watch bootleg channels?
Nope.
Bootleg channels, like what?
Like news or some shit? Like news channel? You can watch that?
After what you call it, yeah, as long as you put that the internet cord in the back. The cable box
cord. Am I gonna be robbed from my cable box?
No, I got one over there. I'm not gonna take the cable box.
It's the wire. Use the white cable wire, plug it into the TV itself, and you should get your
channel. Program it,
plug
it to the same channel. So the wire that's finished the Wi-Fi, put it to the TV.
Ooh, that would have been dope.
No, nigga, the cable box.
Alright, there's one guy I cannot find. Never mind, I found him.
Wi-Fi unless you got Apple Wi-Fi.
No, we don't have that shit.
I'm gonna send you the payment for June.
No, there's one over
here. You're gonna pay that payment, and I'm gonna pay the one for July. And then now, in August 6th, when they send a new bill, Jalissa is paying that. So that way it doesn't shoot up to 5 something. Because right now it's at 442 because June and July were repaid. We thought mommy said she paid for the month of June, but in reality, I guess that payment was for May, so that's why we're back up. So now, I think the one that you're going to pay is the cheapest, which is, I think, 167, which is $167 flat, and then I'm paying on 160.
Are we valid?
And then
you
just pay the normal one.
There's another two niggas in here.
Okay, so that'll only be the wild. We want to normally get the cable itself.
Because of the kids.
No. Well, not only that, but because he uses our iPhone Wi-Fi for the apps, the VH1 app and all of that. And you can be the only way you can watch those shows is if you have cable and someone has normally provided those channels on their cable. So she offered to pay, and I was like, I bet. That's like $60-$70 coming out of her pocket, and then
I know I'm a good sniper, but I'm not that good to shoot that little ass spot. I know, but I like to take everybody out. Oh, hey, how you doing? No! What the fuck? I didn't mean to do that.
What did you do?
I went to fucking pull out the grenade launcher, but I didn't aim in time, and I accidentally brung out the binoculars. Okay.
Bugging out, I'm not dying. You stupid?
Matter of fact, yeah, just hold your ground, I'll spawn. Because all mad of them are gonna be rushing you.
Oh, wait, what?
Welcome to Wildlands.
I'm Lem for real. I just peeped out not listening to music. No, Nagu, money team. We gotta tell him, hey, yo, get Wildlands.
He ain't gonna get it.
That's it. I'm gonna convince him.
We're not even gonna play that.
We're playing it right now.
I got a target carrying 7 machine guns.
Jeez, way to freaking keep quiet and shooting. Woo!
I am the sniper, bro. Hold up, let me see if I can get a guy. Nope, hold on.
Come on. Get spotted.
Now we suspect. I am the sniper! I wish we could switch snipers, Ivan. Jesus Christ.
I got the HTI, like one of the most powerful snipers in this game.
I can crack him through that little spot. Shit, no, I can't. Okay.
Another tango.
Hey, there's a nigga over here. Good shot.
He's alerted. How'd you...
What? Fall damage. I'ma laugh if you die the same exact way. That's what I tried to land on.
Thank you.
I want that costume. That division costume. That shit fire.
I think you have it since you played the division. So you gotta go to the Ubisoft club, and then you could, since you played Assassin's Creed 2, you could have that and this.
Fucking hell.
How the fuck? There's three of them in a line, and I missed all of them. This big ass sniper.
Shooting me, bro.
outside if you're not
go back to the sniping spot. Go back to the sniping spot.
This is the place. I don't know what it is. It's
gonna take me a while. Shooting everything just to scare them.
Wait, don't do anything yet. Wait till I
am. Just don't shoot any civilians.
We've got Sicarios. Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public. Amen to that. Hold this position. Give the VIPs a good show. That tango's down.
Alright, them I can't shoot. They your problem.
I know these two.
How would you move?
Who, me?
No, him. This is the enemy I'm trying to shoot.
Don't worry, I got niggas back here. Bomb. Super little dumb nigga.
Okay, I'll shoot him too.
Niggas just started popping up. Out the way, bro.
The fuck he spawned at?
Stop shooting my bro. Me, nigga.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, that's your problem. That chopper? That's all you, bro. Unless sniping skills. Imagine.
Yo, this nigga and the chopper are shooting me. I can't do nothing.
Got niggas coming in cars.
Just hold off for 20 seconds.
Fucking chopper, man!
Or not. You wanna snipe while I hold it down?
I need a better sniper. But I could try, yeah.
Back it.
I'm blind for real. I just ain't how I feel.
Alright, before you shoot anything, let's take out this stupid jammer.
Before we do anything, scan everybody and we'll kill them.
That's exactly why I'm gonna take out the jammer.
Then we switch spots.
I didn't even see that nigga there behind the tree.
You would move, yo. You would move.
Target number 5.
Ooh.
I got
got a target carrying submachine guns.
Hit him! I need a new sniper, bro. This shit is aggravating.
That's what I'm saying. Use the weapon, niggas. You find them quicker.
Huh?
I think the sniper I have would deadass be a favorite. This shit has high penetration and fucking damage. Oh, do not move. Please don't move. Don't move. How the fuck? Bro, that just blew my mind.
I would have to reload.
Alright, I might just take out everybody in sight.
That's one less bad guy.
Ooh, I did not mean to do that. I didn't think that would happen.
Enemy down.
Alright, so
this ain't the place. I don't know what is. We're shooting everything just to scare the VIPs and get Cosita back here. So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor.
Know
stupid.
What? Fuck it.
Hold position. Make sure the VIPs right shit here. Their pants in a way they won't forget.
I think he's gonna hit me. I flinched OD.
Huh?
Shut the fuck up. I thought you was. You came here. You was about to hit me for no reason. Okay, not speak English. Shut up. Fuck you. Go somewhere. Yo, I was dead ass so bored. I was saying to punch it back up here. Yeah, you serious? Nah, I didn't.
Alright, the chopper coming in now.
Fucking civilian got in the way.
Oh, Oh, don't just sit like that. I'm a cap on your asses.
Didn't I hit it? What the fuck?
Shitballs.
My character just said shitballs. What the fuck? My nigga! These bitches shooting over them. Oh hell no, I'm about to die. I know it. They're down here. Watch it, there's one to the right. There's two of them actually.
Fuck with me, come on.
We just ran downstairs. Oh, there's one that just ran next to me.
I know, I just saw him.
He's coming to you. You're the last one. Complete the mission. Blah, 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 blah.
What?
I ain't gonna lie, we completed it. I don't even care.
I thought he was by the wall.
The body.
Yo, imagine we have to do that again. I'ma be tight.
I swear to God, we doing another mission. Oof. Okay, we don't have to.
All right, but I want the helicopter. So, like, either way, we're going back over there.
Wrong way.
No, it's not.
Well, the easiest way into the choppers in here, and I just island them right next to it.
Passenger, that us.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
David?
You're driving.
Oh. You're on Pat driver's side. Hurry up.
I see you hop in the driver's seat, that's all.
Hurry up. I'm getting shot at.
Nigga, soul?
What the fuck? You can fly back here? What the fuck? Oh, we're going down. Nah, I'm lying.
Bro, do not do that, bro.
Thought you went down last time I shot you down.
Shut the fuck up! That nigga like me. How I kill a nigga PMC.
Oh, go high. I'm gonna parachute. Wait a minute.
We're at the location. Karzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them can give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mouth. Don't even cast a shadow.
Don't ask no questions, either.
I'm stuck down here, actually. We've been spotted. Well, I thought he's gonna have a better spawning point. I should never jumped out. I jumped out to the wrong place.
Oh, we can't get detected at all?
No. correctly, I can.
I got hoes. What? What? I got hoes. I got hoes. Why am I? Why did I spawn all the way down here?
We both did. I just started running. I'm over here rock climbing and shit. Is it getting dark or is it getting day?
Huh?
In the game. I don't know if it's getting dark or day.
Outside?
In the game. Yes, outside in the game. Jesus.
Marco, don't you know this
download? Assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nope.
Nothing we're 100%
on. Alright, tag all of them, Ivan.
Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant.
Don't take them out yet.
I'll call you when we hear something. And remember,
I'm not taking bug nobody out.
Shit,
makes five. Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mouth. Don't even cast a shadow.
I like this pistol.
You got everyone?
The fuck? No. Spotted again.
I killed him though.
Yeah, but you gotta wait. There's another nigga in front of him. Jesus. Somebody doesn't know how to be stealthy.
Are you trying to? What did you just say to me?
Huh? Oh yeah, it's getting dark as shit. Fuck. I'ma just do this mission with just a pistol.
Alright, hella stealthy time. Hold on. Let me take all this, take all the light out my room.
Watch him do that and I'm already killing everybody.
Extra stealthy mode.
After I get done rock climbing.
Bowman, red location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit.
I'll be there in a second.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mouth. Don't even cast a shadow.
Let's move together. Matter of fact, no. What the fuck? I might have been there.
Take the nigga on the left, I got the nigga on the right.
Whoa, I think I'm finna get spotted though.
There's only two of them. Three? You aiming at him?
Three, two, one.
One less bad guy. Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location of Garzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
I want a car.
All right, I'll drive.
Can I find a better one?
Something.
Oh, what the fuck? It is raining.
I found a better one.
Guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location. All
right, bro. I want the helicopter. We out.
Tango Mike.
No one's spending time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out.
You said kill him and be done with it.
Tango down. I can pilot her.
Let's go. Nigga, come on.
You took me up at fucking 20%.
I didn't take that promotion. Why are you checking my phone?
How about? You realize that you are my business piece, wax.
Get off of me, Janae! Yo, get off of me, yo.
Child.
Stop it.
You try to put me... Yo, that's a horrible headline. That is a horrible headline. That is a horrible headline.
Ah, that hurts!
Ah. I can't play Brave.
That's
I don't got no...
You don't know where my hands been. I was just rubbing my ass.
Yo, get out my room.
This is my room.
No, it's not.
This is my house.
Alright, bro, hold up. Cause you dragging. Get out now. Yo, get out. Bro, get out.
Nigga said bro.
Get out of my room.
Oh, shit.
Bro.
Hey!
Get out of my room. Out. You dead, Jack. You're not gonna try to beat me with a bat, bro. Don't worry about it. Get out!
Ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This nigga need to fly the helicopter. I just found Wii Sports Resort in my drawer. What the fuck?
Fucking annoying.
Yeah, I just found Wii Sports Resort in my damn drawer.
You don't even own a Wii.
Not anymore. I still got one. I don't know. My little sister probably play that shit sometimes.
No, she don't.
Oh, shame, shame, shame.
This is the irony of us.
Nah, this is a whole city right here. You wanna interrogate this nigga? If you can.
Nigga throw the drone out.
There's nobody here. Now there is. Hold on, let me get a little closer. Nigga, I played this mission. There's not even that many people. Okay, I kinda lied.
I know you lied.
Oh, he just got up. Alright, this one's just going to sleep. Cool.
Target eliminated.
Wait, nigga, fuck.
Who you talking about, me?
Let me get the spot everybody at. Oh, there he goes. That's why. Look at that.
Okay, lesson learned.
Wait. I have one person looking at my stream. I wonder who it is. I don't even know if I'm streaming or not.
That's not my check, dude.
Oh. Am I still streaming when you look in the party?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Uh-huh. A fucking foe. Oh, that's not that far. Both of them are sleeping, but I can't spot the second one for some reason. Yeah, you could go in, both of them are sleeping.
Hold on, no, because I almost got spotted by somebody.
Yeah, these two right here.
Alright, so help me take them out right now.
Wait.
Ready?
Wait! Spot everybody else. This nigga is out.
Forget it, they're separating.
Wait, did those two just get up?
Bitch!
You took too long.
Bitch!
We killed them, now we can leave.
You're doing this shit on purpose, Ivan.
He's over here blasting me and shit.
Is down.
Won't be long till Carcita has to come handle his business personally.
Oh no! What the fuck is that about that? No. Alright. What'd you made? What kind of food, nigga? Oh, I accidentally killed the civilian. He ran into the shot like a dummy. Why? We don't... No, never mind. I know what you're trying to do. Oh. Who blasted you just now? The Wailing. Yeah, we out. Take a boat. Are you watching it, Marco, or is it just me?
I'm playing Rockley.
What the fuck is that one stream? I mean, streamer.
Thank you.
I didn't even know what the fuck I just hit. David, next mission, man, girl. Ooh, what is this?
Oh, Marco. We gotta gather some intel.
Oh, we still in the same area? Oh, hell yeah, we are. Mark it. Mark one of them.
I just marked it.
Oh, and there's a weapon part over there, too.
Okay,
I'm done for now. I'm gonna stop broadcasting.